have his second win here with Kenny Torres, and fighting out of Gold's Gym, make some noise for Jake Davis.
Break clean. Down, down, down. Get there. Big hit. Over here. Right. Hey. Hit him again. Check it.
Get to the corner. Get to the corner.
Check it.
An incredible comeback. It looked like for the first, I
don't know, 90 seconds, the first 2 minutes of the fight, he clearly had the best of you.
I mean, he has a takedown. That's all I'm going to say.
So you were just waiting for him to tire? Is that what it was?
Yeah, I trained with Team Rano. This stuff way harder than that every single day of our practice.
Well, I got to say, I've seen a lot of great fights here at Cage Wars. That showed a tremendous amount of heart and a lot of guts to come back and beat a very skilled fighter. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. I just got to thank a couple of people. All my friends and family, everybody in Lavelas, and in Max Fitness, a lot of people supported me, my whole sister Maria, everybody. But I'm nothing without my team. Like, every new person, every veteran, guys that move away and come back, Team Manano is why I won. Like, I got a victory for all of us.
Congratulations. A great fight. Final thoughts. Go ahead, real quick.
I just want to say, the last practice we had, we went and saw our buddy Josh, the guy that will hold the 50-50 out for tonight. I mean, if it took courage to finish that, he's got a lot more than me. So he's an inspiration, and that's why I thank everybody for supporting him. And I got to thank my team and my coach, Orlando. Thank you for everything.
Very well said, James Fox. Outstanding job tonight. The great comeback that was. Steve Bonanno, always in great shape. And a very, very classy, the 50-50 tonight. He's going for Josh Bale, who has fought here at Cage Wars before.
Sorry, we did the third round twice.
Set. Unable to use his legs, he's here in a wheelchair tonight. And some of our Cage Girls are going to be making